sure I'm not going down the fast road in my jeans. I ain't going 70 miles an hour in a pair of jeans. Do you know why I'm actually on the bike today? Do you know where I'm actually going? No. And you would never guess either. There's a place in, where's it called? You know where the, oh my God, my brain has gone, you know. I'm sure I'm getting dementia. Leaving indicators on. And I can't even remember what that place is called. Where Home Bargains is, because that's where I'm going to, Home Bargains. Why am I going to Home Bargains? Because they sell spectacles for £1.99. And I have just broken my favourite pair. So I'm off to buy a pair of spectacles. And that is why I'm on my bike. You watch when I get in there, I've got two band 295 I've got in my pocket. £2.95. I bet when I get there, they've gone up to £3. Just my luck. They did the Euro Millions last night. The wife's took the ticket to London. I can't have won, obviously. If I have, she's left me. She's done a runner. No. She would tell me, I think. And I'd tell you too. No, I wouldn't. But you'd guess, wouldn't you? You'd guess when I'm doing BMWs and in my 60 foot workshop. 60 foot by 60 foot. Yeah, probably even bigger than that. Ugh. That was a damn big bump. Of course, still can't think what this place is called. What is this place called? Langley Mill. Back here now. Oh, bloody just. We just made it. There we are, two pair of glasses, 99p, cheaper than I thought. Put them in my pocket because they still leave them in the top box, they'll bounce about and smash, won't they? Paddle. Oh, it's a bit odd, yeah, never that great. Sweating. don't go into his shop with your leather jacket on when it's 85 degrees. Oh, if I'd have got my helmet on, I think I'd have fainted. Oh, that was a bit sharper than I thought. Cool, now we can go 50. Cool, isn't it good to be out on your bike? You know what I mean? You just feel one, don't you? You feel one with the world, with the nature, with the countryside, with everything organical. Organical. Here we are. I think we're back on. We're back on, Batman. Put it in gear, check your mirror, shoulder check, and then safely move off. You'll never catch up with that bus. Not in a million years. I can't even catch up with it. Oh, we caught up with the bus. I think we go left here by the motorbike shop. Oh, my camera keeps going to one side. Not going to one side. This is a motorbike shop. Well, moped shop. Or whatever you want to call it. We are. Trust me, I'm a dickhead. Look at this, look. What a contraption. Oh dear, even my engine's getting hot. Come on, let's get moving. Let's get some ram air effect on my engine. Go on, bugger off. Now which way do we go? Go that way to Tesco's. Cool, I'm going to have to lift my lid up. Oh, bloody hot. Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'm on the streets again. I disobeyed another warning. Should have been in by 10, but I'm dancing in the moonlight. It's got me in its spotlight. Please don't go right. Thank you. Think I'll get right before they? Yeah, miles of time. Miles of time. Oh, the bike seems a bit slow. It don't seem very responsive. Oh! Is it my imagination? Oh, you little fucker! Fancy living there? Do you know what I mean? Oh, come on, before he gets there. Oh, you son of a bitch, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. My favourite bit. Don't forget the gravel. It's not as fast as a ZXR, is it? No way. Well, nor at a takeoff anyway. Woo! Baby bubbles bum bum. Baby bubbles bum bum. Where did that come from? Look at this car, look, in the bushes. He didn't want to do that, did he? Oh, I bet he didn't want to do that, did he? Was she? It says 40, not fucking 30. What are you, a dickhead? Remember, you'll have to do with these great big headphones on. Great big white headphones. Look at me with my great big white headphones on. My taps are absolutely ringing wet with sweat. Come and sniff me. God, that's a big belly you've got there, mate. Yes, you. You've been eating too many pies.
Yes, I'm here. I'm still here. Can you hear me?
Yeah, that's better.
I love you, Penny. I've always loved you. I'm so sorry. I love you.
I love you too.
I don't know where I am, but...
I'll find you, Des.
I promise.
No matter what.
I'll come back to you.
I won't give up.
I promise.
I promise. I love you.
I see you in another life, brother.